big situation, but part of the situation is just the police is probably like the biggest one. Like, the biggest situation, like, okay, it's like a little guy and a big guy. You know, the police are the big guy and the police is the little guy. You can't, you know, the big guy can't show wrong. You know, the little guy can't show respect to the big guy if the big guy goes, you know, the big guy keeps on bullying them and bullying them and bullying them. You know, like the little guy ain't gonna tell the big guy, hey, come to my house and say, trust me. You know, that's the same with the community members that sometimes just trust the police because, can't embrace them as police because it's trust as their community members because, oh, like, we just don't trust them. We just, you know, and we've seen them before. Like, even though we try to recognize, like, in one of the evidence, he says that, people ask a police officer nicely, like, oh, why are you stopping me and stuff like that. And I don't know where they get mad, just by asking a simple question, that you got the right to ask that question. You got that right to ask, like, oh, why am I being stopped? But then I don't know where they get mad. So even if you do show respect, there's at times where you won't get respect back.